One of the goals of the season is to come here to this race with good performing dogs. With all the training we did on the land, in the mud, under the rain, since the beginning of the year, it's the reward we get from the effort we put in. I became a musher by accident through jogging when I arrived in the region. I used to take a dog to run with me, a female dog called Sinky, who is now 12. Step by step, I got into dog sledging, so we had to get more dogs. First a few dogs arrived, then two more, and so forth. Looping arrived that way. Today we've got 17 dogs, and Looping is one of the last dogs who arrived here. You're okay, guys? You ready to run? When I saw Looping for the first time, he was around 2 months old. I didn't think he'd become a leader dog, or whatever he would become. He was first and foremost a big dog. He looked like a big potato. At 2 months old, we didn't know whether he was different from the other dogs. He wasn't a very good listener either. Come on, get on the left of the rope. Let's go, let's race. I'm training here. It's a 20-minute ride from my house. The goal is to train their strength and their fundamentals. During this period, they will also learn how to work together. Looping's role is to be at the front. He is the one who gives directions. Well, he's the one who listens to the directions. When I give him them, he will follow them. He's also in charge of the team's pace. He is the one pushing all the other dogs. We're at the Vercorquest. It's a 300-kilometer long race. The pressure is on me. The dogs are here to just have fun, and only to have fun. There are up to 2,200-meter climbs each day. It's really tiring for the dogs. Their fatigue builds up over time, which can be difficult to manage at some points. Looping, my leader dog, is extremely important for this kind of race. He needs the mental strength to carry all the other dogs. I'm really counting on him to perform well. Three, two, one, let's go! Slow down, watch out. We'll go down slowly. After 15 minutes, I was soaked to the skin. It wasn't an enjoyable day. We did it nonetheless because it's a long distance race, it's an adventure, and there are some difficulties involved. All right, you're doing great. There were some large puddles of water and melted snow to cross, which can be dangerous. When the dogs come onto them at high speed, they can hurt themselves and sometimes break their shoulders.
En s'enfonçant dans cette neige très molle. Alors Looping, il a eu une journée mitigée, on va dire. Je l'ai reculé d'un rang, je l'ai enlevé de la tête d'Atlas.
Looping had a mixed day. I got him off the front line and put a young dog called Blue Moon there instead. Looping got quite frustrated, but he worked to put the team back in the race.
Derrière, donc ça a bien remis l'attelage dans le bon ordre. Et puis une fois qu'on a fait quelques...
We spent a few kilometers that way, then I put him back up top. We're racing, so I needed him to lead the team at a higher pace. Overall, he did well. I'm proud of him.
Il a plutôt bien fini l'étape, donc non. Globalement, je suis content de lui. Alors demain, c'est la dernière étape.
Tomorrow is the last day. Right now, we don't know how the weather will be. Hopefully, the rain will stop during the night and the cold will be back shortly.
Avec un retour du froid.
All right, Looping, we're going to take a left there. A left.
À gauche.
Come on, guys, you're doing great. This morning, Looping didn't seem like he was up to the challenge. It went well, though, and I'm glad he's here. He really is the key element of the team.
C'est vraiment une pièce maîtresse. On a tout eu, hein, tempête de vent.
We faced wind, snow, rain, and some good weather. It's why we come here.
C'est ce qu'on était venu chercher.
Here he is with a great win, Jérôme Serre.
Deuxième place au stage, Jérôme